in a while.
See, this is where it starts getting into it now. Both 50s. Yeah, look. Yeah. Here we go.
Okay. Larry Nance shooting okay, 96 for his two dunks. Donovan Mitchell. Larry,
oh, he's taking it up. Vince Carter?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
He's not doing a reverse.
You're going to go Vince Carter on me. Okay. You're not going Vince Carter.
You put that jersey on. You got to do
something. You're going Vince Carter.
Okay.
Let's go.
Let me see what he got, man.
Yeah.
Let me see what he got. I think he just.
Still first attempt here for Donovan Mitchell.
Here we go.
Okay. Okay.
And he still slipped. Okay. And he still slipped a little bit on
that. That was cold. That's dope.
You want me to say it? He wants me to say it. I can't say it's over. Because he just threw that tap, double tap. The double tap kept him in the building. Man.
What's that suit Donovan Mitchell wear, man?
I'm with you, Webb. He slipped on that dunk. He ended up getting it in. I'm watching the judges to see if they can add up. To a 46.
Well,
so
tell
we
you what.
More
yeah, yeah, exactly. Hey, it makes you appreciate how hard Vince Carter was. Hey, in that dunk.
I'm gonna tell y'all this.
18 years ago.
I'm gonna tell y'all this. If you go back and watch Vince Carter when he did it, when he hit the ground, he bounced up and jumped as high as he did on the dunk.
Yes,
the craziest. He bounced up like off of just energy. It was crazy.
I was actually judging that contest.
You were tripping. So you were going.
Yeah, I was out of control. I was had to run out. I had to run out the building.
Oh.
Yeah, this is close.
48 from the judges.
It's a tie. Wow. Is it a tie?
And Donovan Mitchell has won it by two.
Donovan Mitchell won.